Hi, I'm Kim Murray, Hospital Administrator for Neuse River Veterinary Hospital. I have been with Neuse River Veterinary Hospital for almost 18 years now, and we are just so excited to be in our new facility. And we have Dr. Connie Jones working with us as the owner, of course, and then Dr. Karina Ballister is also a vital part of our team.
Hi, my name is Kelly Burrich, and I'm the practice manager supporting Kim and our medical team here at Neuse River Veterinary Hospital.
We do have our doggy daycare next door. We're all under one roof, and we work as a team, and we just strive to give the best care that we can to our patients as well as our clients. They are very important because, as we know, the patients cannot drive themselves here.
Dr. Jones and Dr. Ballister both share a really strong medical philosophy on caring for our pet parents' pets as though they were their own. So our medical team does a lot for ongoing education, for services, diagnostics, new procedures. And as Kim said, we're just very lucky to be part of the Wendell community, especially with this amazing new facility and with a very dedicated group of people to provide the care that we want for our own pets. So exactly. That same level of care and commitment.
Oh, they've been great. We got a good health report, and that's always good to know. And the doctor recommended a dental, which I know she needs. And so we've got that all set up and we're ready to go for the end of the month.
Day to day here, I see patient appointments. Pets come in for well visits for vaccines and their exams. I also do our surgeries, mostly sterilizations, and I'm also in charge of our dental procedures. We recommend pets get their teeth cleaned and examined yearly. They get dental x-rays where we do their oral exams and determine if they require any dental procedures, which we also perform here. So I do those. We also, like I said, do surgeries, which are usually sterilizations, but we also do mass removals and most of the other surgeries that our pets would need based on the exams that mostly Dr. Connie and I perform on pets every day, Monday through Friday. My favorite part, the interaction with clients, seeing a pet, puppy, or kitten visit us from young life and grow and just being a part of that pet's life and interacting and being part of it.
Well, I love it. Take calls from clients, get them on the schedule, whatever we can do to help their fur babies out. Sometimes, when we walk into the room, just creating that bond with the parents and with the fur baby. So it's one of the best jobs I've ever had, if not the best job.
It is a really fun job. We get to meet lots of wonderful clients and form bonds with their family while giving excellent care to their pets.
The first thing that most everyone asks is, can I be in the room with my pet? And of course you can. We are very eager to have you in the room, but we welcome people to come in. We offer tours. We would love to show you our hospital and show you everything that we provide. We are a state-of-the-art hospital. We give the gold standard. We just have excellent care. And if you have any questions, we have open door policy.
And I think one unique factor too, we also have an online pharmacy. So for any types of pharmacy requests, our pet parents can certainly email us. We can direct you to our online pharmacy. And we ask our clients to support that pharmacy because we can guarantee those products and the things that are purchased there directly from the manufacturers. And our prices are very competitive as well. But as Kim said, we have all arrays of communication and are eager to support the local community.